Hi there, I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing the Norse Empire in Crusader Kings 2. Let's go. Trying to get to 1448 or whatever. Oh, legal age. Midas touched. Wow, she is exotic looking. Oh, she's Nahua. Cool. Let's get her married. If she wants to be. Yeah, let's. No. That's right. Do matrilineal. Inbreeding is bad, so let's try to avoid that. No, ooh, no obvious candidates in the diplomacy department. Methinks. Let's see, can I snag a crown away from someone? I can, archpriest, no. Again with the archpriests. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, he looks like a nice fellow. There you go. Get married. So, I'm ill. Oh, not good. Stop. Pause, there you go. I'm ill, and I'm fairly old. I'm strong, though, so 54 should probably not be a threat, but let's, anyway. Search all for a... Well, it could be man or woman, not in jail. Don't care if he's married. Don't care if he's a ruler or not. Honestly, no, I don't. It has to be in my religion and my culture. Don't care if it's not, it has to be of a great house. And let's find ourselves an heir. Syrian prince. He's a bit old. She has an absolutely awesome stats. Wow. So far, this guy is looking like a contender. Let's have a look at him again. He's ambitious, gregarious, honest, kind. A lot of those stats are the ambition. He's absolutely horrible here. Let's go a little bit further down the line and find someone younger. Yeah, this 19-year-old right here, he works. Yeah, you. You, my good man. Ooh, you should be my heir. And I will make that happen for you. And the way I'll make that happen for you is I will grant you none of those, please. Holland, yes, why not? You can have Holland. And you shall also have the Jarldom of Holland without the lower titles. Thank you very much. So there you are. And now we will nominate none other than you for that title. And you for that title. And we'll see if we can get you elected. Should be interesting. Well, we have him for the kingdom. Everybody seems to be coming along for the Empire title as well. Of course I'm alive again. Which is good, which is a good thing. 57, I wonder how many people are. There's still over 100 for him. He just turned 50. Congratulations on the 50th. I will diplomatically explain why that's not going to happen. Oh, come on. Yeah, whatever. Oh, come on, boy. Wonder if I've gotten any of my titles back. Let's see. Grant him a honorary title. Yeah. So let's make him our law speaker, eh? Yeah, let's do that. Should gain him some prestige, at least, if nothing else. Oh my god. No, I don't want to do that. You want this guy to marry the princess. No, he's not going to do that. He's going to marry someone completely different. Ooh. Oh my. Invite her to court. Nah, goddammit. Send her a gift, and then invite her to court. Nah. Arranged marriage with him. Yes, there you go. Now he can get married to, I don't know, her. There you go. Now go away. I should have done this a long time ago. Why are you people so slow to change your minds? There you go. No, no, that's not it. Damn it. He's still got over 100 supporters. I can't believe that. This whole one man, one vote thing is... should be one man, me, with one vote. My vote. Would make a lot more sense if you ask me. Mm-hmm. Good thing I changed this shit around now. Oh, especially since I have syphilis. That's wonderful. Didn't sleep around that much. I wonder who gave it to me. Not her. Not her. Shouldn't be her because I don't think syphilis is around. And okay, so I just have syphilis. Wonderful. What exactly does that do? Minus 1 to all stats and minus 3 to health. Ouch. Come on. Oh, he gets maimed. Wonderful. Yeah, now they have over 100 votes each. Brilliant. Who are you? What the hell? What are you up to? Oh, you have killed someone. What does he hold? You hold that piece of land. Okay. Well, you might as well hold it from jail. Hopefully you are at court. Yep. There you go. Thank you. Do I have to kill this guy? No, there we go. Whew. It's a little bit more tense than I would like it to be. So there we go, my heir. My wonderful, wonderful heir. And his young wife. Oh, you got yourself a really crappy one? Oh, goddamn. You know what they say about that. What the hell? My sweet Asta is terrifying when she wants something. Okay, so I wanna... Okay, whatever. Sure. I'm too old to fight with my wife. Hang on. I just have to get rid of this wife, though. How do we do that? How do we do that? What can I do to her? Where is she? She is at court in Holland, over here. So if I send my spymaster there, then I will probably have slightly better odds. Whatever, let's try it. There we go. Now, arrange a marriage for you. Let's see, women who are not married, who are not rulers, who are adults, and who are anything. Yeah, the other way around, please, thank you. Yeah, she's decent. Yeah, she'll do. Invite to court, please. Okay, send gift then. Then invite to court. No, god damn it. Ugh. You know what? Let's just hope he finds someone good on his own. I can keep killing him until he actually does. Let's have a look. Letter rot. Yep, there you go. Well, she's not hopeless. blasted traitors. I wonder why, and where, and what. 7,000. Let's just pile on there. Okay, stand down. Where's this other revolt then? Alright, that's a clever place to do it. Right next to my retinue. So, excuse me. Hello. There are vassals again, please. Okay. I died. That's interesting. My wife is, wow, a lot better than I remember. Is that my third wife or something? Yep, it is. Wow. Poor health. She works. Yep. I have a domain limit of 12? My god, man. Let's do a bloat, just because we can. And let's fix our succession for now. First off, let's just find whoever is the most diplomatic bastard we can. And with a reasonable age, please. He's slothful, but he's kind, temperate, just, humble, and slothful. He's a former Varangian. Let's just make sure there aren't any sort of brilliant ones. No, okay, the King of Nubite is. He can be my heir. So let's try that again and find the King of Nubia. There we go. So that taken care of. Intrigue wise, let's stop blocking intrigues for now. I need piety, so fork it over. And yeah, that's just about it. Should I release someone? Yeah, let's release you. Everybody should like me for that. Good. Let's see, vassals. Opinions. Well, there are no negative opinions. So this looks promising. Sturla, fylker Sturla. I like it. Bit light on the traits department, but hey. He's a hunter. That improves what exactly? Marshall? I think so. Yeah, plus one Marshall. There you go. No more runestones, so that's... That kind of makes me a sad panda. Proves... We're family and of the same blood, yeah. Yep, that's right. I don't care. If I should care about my family, I would probably have nothing else to do. Or I would have nothing I could do. Because everybody's family. Oh, shucks. You. Oh, you're just directly under me. But you should be this guy's, right? Are you rebelling or something? There is a rebellion in my realm. Okay. Who knew? He became a Grey Eminence. That's, wow, good for him. Let's find him a wife. Let's find him a young wife. Not that young. Yep, she works. There we go. Enjoy. Now get out of here, you two. You can roll. Give him a chance. Okay, let's fix the... let's fix this. Who wants to be Chancellor? You want to be Chancellor? You're too old to be Chancellor. You don't really want it, but you're good for the... Wow. He's really awesome at that. But... Then Marshall, yep, and Steward, yep, and Spymaster, yep. So there we are. Make everybody happy, make with a techie, make with a techie. Protect me! I said, protect me! And finally, with the tech. Speaking of tech... Improved keeps, yes, thank you. Thank you. So, can we build? Yes, we can. I was supposed to take the other one. God damn it. Hmm. I have enough money to fight the civil war, at least. If there is one. Just improve the walls everywhere. That's one stratagem, I guess. Ooh, upgrade to cathedral. More money, more problems. Touchdown. What to do? Castle town. Cool. Stables. And a bit of church town to pay more taxes. That was this one, right? No. Nope. And then there's this. Let's get something expensive done. Are we about done yet? Come on. Come on. Militia quarters is good. The mustering grounds is not as good as militia quarters, I think. And more housecarls. Always more housecarls. And finally, you. Ooh, stables. Cathedral. Upgrade to cathedral. Bigger cathedral, I guess. Castle town. There we go. Yeah, you're directly under me. That's interesting. Are you supposed to be that? Yeah. Count of Holland is mine, so why not? Oh, also, I inherited units. Gain as a balance, apparently. Until next time. So we just had a successful succession, I think. Let's see, factions. Anything building up? Somebody wants this guy to be my... Ooh, independence. So why? Yeah, just because you're douches, probably. Yep. So make you my... Ugh. Oh yeah, that'll fix you. And... if I award you the title of that, you're fixed as well, good. I have a chance of getting kind. Yes, good. I got kind, nice. Educate you. I can do that myself, thank you. Let's have a look. Hey! More traits. Good. Everybody loves me, don't they? 47 is the worst? Wow. That's not bad. Oh, and the plots are piling up. Yeah, a lot of that is the released prisoner and the held blood thing. So what exactly are you king of? Armenia. How hard will it be to imprison you? Fairly hard. Where are you? Also, do you have any other functions right now? Nope. Nothing. Are you reigning in Aniani? Aniani. There you go. So, let's get our... Marshal, we can't do anything until August. I'm gonna just keep an eye on you until... What are you doing, actually? Oh, you're fabricating a claim on the Empire. You know what? I'll just take my chances. Success. Cool. Give her a chance and then check the seers. Yeah. You are my new seer. And deliver me technology. And that's where we cut the episode. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.